We are here today to show you how to set up your Orbi 970 series quad band mesh Wi-Fi 7 system. Let's get started. The contents you will need for your setup will include one RBE971 router, two RBE970 satellites, Ethernet cable, power adapters for your router and satellites, a service activated internet modem or gateway, a quick start installation guide. Now, download the Orbi app on your iOS or Android mobile device to start your Orbi installation. Follow the step-by-step setup process to set up your router. This will include the hardware setup, which we will demonstrate for you now. Power down your internet modem. Disconnect all devices from the modem. Wait for 1 to 2 minutes before powering back on. Wait for the modem's LED lights to stabilize before powering up your Orbi RBE971 router. This could take up to 5 minutes. To connect your router to your modem, plug in one end of the included Ethernet cable into the yellow port labeled Internet. This is a 10 gigabit Ethernet port that supports all internet speeds up to 10 gigabits per second for faster internet connectivity. Then, plug in the other end into one of the LAN or Ethernet ports of your internet service provider's modem or gateway. To power your router, find the port for the power adapter on the back of your RBE971 router. Plug in the power adapter. When the cable is connected, plug the power brick into a power outlet. The RBE971 router will automatically power up. Once your router's LED light turns on, return to the step-by-step setup process in the Orbi app to continue with your installation. After the installation is complete, you can use the Orbi app to enable Netgear Armor cybersecurity solution, an IoT Wi-Fi network, guest network, and the smart parental controls.
谢谢收看，想收到我们第一手消息吗？赶快到 FB 追踪我们的粉丝专页，也可以到 LINE 找到客服小编洽询哦。